Today in wine history, the jurisdiction of Saint-Emilion, France, was named a United Nations World Heritage Site in 1999, and the Cooperative Winemakers Society of South Africa Limited became known as KWV Limited in 2002.